Hey guys, so today I'm coming to you just to do a quick video on looks that I put together using these really pretty pink pair of jeans that I have. I've had them for a couple of years now. I got them a few years back in Target when, you know, that pop color just started coming back in and everyone was just so into the trend of wearing that really loud statement piece that was color. The lighting is probably doing these pants no justice because it's such a pretty pink, and it may be coming up more of a paler pink in camera, but it's a really pretty pink. What pink could I call this? I wouldn't even know, but it's a little deeper than a Pepto-Bismol, I'll say, as gross as that sounds. It's just a little deeper than that, but I know the lighting isn't picking up on it. But I put together some looks, and I love this trend. I know spring is coming up, and everyone just wants to get out of the winter state of mind and just get into the sunshine and wear loud colors. But I wear my loud colors yearly. I don't care what spring, summer, fall, winter, any season, I'm wearing my loud colors. But this is just maybe an intro to spring video where I just show you guys collective looks on how to style, you know, that pop color denim or skirt or trouser. And I will leave links below on where to find, you know, that pop of color bottom, because they're in tons of stores now. I was just in Soho yesterday and I ran across so many little boutiques with the pop color, you know, transitioning from winter into spring. They're putting out their spring stuff. So I've seen a lot of loud, pretty colors that I love for summer. And yeah, so I hope you guys enjoy the video.
Alone with a lover unlike no other. Sad to see a new horizon slowly coming into view. Yeah, I wanna be loved.